Cryptocurrency prices were mixed on Monday, with a majority of them trading on the lower side, including XRP and Dogecoin. Bitcoin, the world's largest cryptocurrency, was trading above the $55,000 mark. It has advanced nearly 15% in the past 7 days. While financial markets fixated on Washington's debt ceiling scrimmage this week, Bitcoin quietly rose enough to put it on pace for its best week in months. Ether was trading at $3,602 or 0.50% higher than its price 24 hours ago. Other altcoins like XRP, Cardano, Polkadot, Stellar, Uniswap, Dogecoin and Chainlink were trading lower than their prices 24 hours ago. As reported by Reuters, China has added cryptocurrency mining to a draft list of industries in which investment is restricted or prohibited, although it reduced the number of sectors on the list overall, a document released by the State Planner showed on Friday. Here are the latest prices and trends of popular cryptocurrencies. Cryptocurrency price, US 24-hour change market cap volume, $24, hours, Bitcoin 56,815.992.08%, $1.07 trillion, $1.03 billion, Ether, 3,602.440.50%, $422.85 billion, $592.95 million, Dogecoin 0.2385592 3.75%, $31.37 billion, $1.28 billion, Litecoin 184.791.27%, $12.70 billion, $62.30 million, XRP 1.1722.74%, $118.01 billion, $6.07 billion, Cardano 2.2520.66%, $72.90 billion, $134.81 million. Disclaimer: the cryptocurrency prices have been updated as of 1:40 p.m. and will change as the day progresses. The list is intended to give a rough idea about popular cryptocurrency trends and will be updated daily.